Robert, did you have a chance to see Ryan Garcia's fight?
I did see it.
Yes. What did you think of Ryan Garcia and his fight?
Yeah, what he had to do, he does his work, you know.
He got the win, the guy quit.
Yeah,
The guy stopped the corner. Eh?
The guy stopped in the end of second, he didn't come up for the third. But you have here a lot of guys at your gym that are with Golden Boy that could fight Ryan. Do you think you'll ever get that call for...
I don't know if I'll ever get the call, but you know, look.
He's talented, he's doing what he has to do.
He's doing what he has to do, he's a superstar.
Yeah?
You know, he is, you know, over almost 2.5 million followers.
That's amazing. Why not?
That's very, very, that's something, you know.
It's not normal.
You don't see, it's not normal. So you got to respect that, you know.
Yeah, I do. But it'll be interesting to see if he fights with Virgil on the same card.
Who?
If they put him in a Canelo card.
Who?
Ryan, he just fought 2 rounds.
No, probably not on that one. Ryan's already good enough for his own cards, bro. He does his own cards. He sells out.
That's true.
Right?
See, they show like I saw on Twitter, they show like clips of like the people that are front row and this and that. And it's nothing but like little young girls just screaming.
No, Cotto was there. And who was there? Canelo was there. Oscar. But hey, beat the fans are fans.
I'm saying like, yeah. He's walking by like nothing but like little girls.
But that's okay. It's a new fan base.
Yeah. Oh, he sells out these places. Like yeah? It's good. I'm not making fun of it. It's funny to me that like
you would expect
like,
that.
It's like a new like I've never seen like a boxer have that kind of like attraction to that audience. You know what I mean? Like
well, you have one fighter in his gym that
Oscar De La Hoya was like that. I've heard or something, but I didn't live through that.
I think a few more fights. I think B-Fly will be like that.
He's a fucking superstar, man.
Hey, he's like the Luis Coronel of music.
Yeah,
Luis Coronel has a lot of young girls.
It's true. Luis Coronel once went live on his Facebook and he had 5 million people with him, Robert.
Did he?
Yeah, he was at Fox 11 once.
That's big.
Yeah. Brandon used to be involved with him.
Yeah, he's a good friend with Brandon.
He walked him out a few
times.
Luis
Coronel's a good kid, man.
He used to box. He's from Arizona. He's from Tucson.
I think they're Nogales.
Yeah.
Nogales. Yeah, but yeah, same. Yeah. Tucson, Nogales.
Do you know who he is, Virgil?
Yeah.
Do you listen to his songs sometimes?
I've never listened to his songs before. I'm pretty sure I've heard some before.
Virgil loves to listen.
I'm a big fan.